300 Christians needed to change the spiritual temperature of this nation forever. Are you one of them? The Bible says creation is waiting for the manifestation of the sons of God for this end time. You don't have to be a pastor or someone in a leadership position in a church to be part of this great move of God. All you need is a genuine hunger for the kingdom of God to be established on earth. Pastor Sunday Adelaja, the pastor of the largest church in Europe, the Embassy of God, is initiating a move of God in this nation called the History Makers Bible School. The History Makers Bible School takes place only on one Saturday every month to equip you for the next level. It will also be a good opportunity to network with like-minded Christians. You will receive tried and tested keys to church growth and pastoring without tears at the Emmanuel Center, 9 to 23 Marsham Street, Victoria, London, Southwest 1P3DW. Registration is £40 per session. To register, call 0798 114 6157 or email admin@hmbsuk.org or visit the website at www.hmbsuk.org. Whatever you do, don't miss this move of God. Call the number on the screen now to register. Remember, you were called for a time like this.
And now for your attention, Bright Heart Theater. This great theater has already impressed us a lot with their performances. They carry gospel all over the Ukraine. So meet Bright Heart Easter.
Он изъязвлен был за грехи наши и мучим за беззаконие наше.
Наказание мира нашего было на нем,
и ранами его мы исцелились. Пророк
Исаия,
глава 53, 700 лет до Рождества Христова.
700 years before the birth of Christ.
Я не нашел вины в этом человеке. Я умываю руки. Это вы его распяли.
Упала слеза. A tear fell on hot sand.
И кровь на ланитах застыла.
And blood was on his cheeks. The afternoon sun was burning the flower. The sound of the armor was loud. Shining on the sun.
И громко смеялись, бронясь палачи над агнцем,
над ими висящим. Swearing the one who was hanging on the tree. Only Almighty Father could give his son away to be killed. Only this kind of love of father's hearts is truly hard to comprehend.
Down.
forgave, they sweared him, they cursed him. He never paid evil to evil, neither those who crucified him. My Father,
в руки твои,
I give
предаю я дух мой.
My spirit into your hands. For the whole humanity, his blood was poured. The price of his blood was eternal, of no value.
Christos was Christ.
Jesus is risen. Indeed, he is.
Christos was Christ.
Jesus is risen. He is alive. And death has no power over him. He is alive. God is alive. Shout the Lord with voice of joy. He is worthy. When Jesus comes into the life of the person, then doctrines disappear, and no matter how the person calls himself, a Muslim or someone else, when God hugs the person becomes God's son or God's daughter, and this is more important than anything else in this world. God changes our inner nature, but of course, it's not by one day. It's step by step. That's why we value God's glory so much. And we invite onto this stage people to give their testimonies about what God has done in their life. Hallelujah. Good morning, dear church. Happy Easter.
Христос воскрес!
Jesus is risen.
Воскрес! Меня зовут Шкуренко.
My name is Шкуренко Юрий.
Я из поместной церкви песней, город Киев,
пастора. I'm from Church Song of Songs in Kiev City, Ukraine, Pastor Yuri and Maria Kravchenko. I would like to testify how I came to God. I have a higher education. I graduated from Transport Academy. I had a good job. I had finances, but I felt lack of something. There were 20 years in my life of drug addiction and alcohol addiction, and 10 years of hazardous games. I was looking for God, and the way I looked for God, my wife can only tell about this, but I can say only one thing. When I came to God and I knew Him, I realized this is the only way in this world, this is the only sense in this world, and I'd like my testimony to touch, first of all, those people who think that they are successful and who think that they don't need God. You know, you are mistaken. I was the same person. I said that I thought that I had everything, but God made it in such a way that there were many situations, and these situations brought me to God. And now, thank God, glory to Him. Good morning, dear church. New God's embassy. I'm a wife of this blessed husband, and if not he, you know, we would not stand on this stage, because I was not going come to God, because I also, you know, I wasn't a problem child. I was obedient. I didn't drink. I didn't have. I didn't smoke. I didn't do abortions. I have two children. My smaller child, she is 16 years old. The same age as our church has. And I thought that I am an Orthodox Christian. I visited church once a year at Easter holiday, and priest, he sanctified us, so everything was okay. But thank God that my husband, he started to drink a lot. He started to play games, and we had to sell our flat. My education, I have, I am a teacher psychologist, and I graduated from Драгоманова Institute, and all my friends, they advised me to get divorced with my husband, and they said that if it is possible to fight with alcohol problem in your husband, then it is impossible to fight against the problem with gambling. And I knew that, but I knew that somewhere inside my heart I felt that it couldn't be like this. I was sure that our marriage is from God. I don't know where I took this from, but I thought like this. And I want to thank also to my nephew, because, you know, I came to God with the help of my nephew. My nephew came to my husband, and he said, let's go to church. And, you know, I thought that it was a problem, because the nephew calls my husband to some sect, and my husband is drinking, so one more problem. But he went to church, and God gave him this freedom. The word says, you will be saved and the whole your house will be saved. Yes, it was like this, you know, and the whole our family serves God. Our husband has his ministry. Our daughter is also in worshiping group. Thank you very much. Thank you. Please introduce yourself. Good morning, dear church. Happy Easter, all of you. And I'd like to say that we are a great family, and our family is 9 years old. We came to this church in 2001, and we are so happy. And I wish you to have the same happiness as I have. My husband worked in governmental authorities, and he drank alcohol there, and I suffered a lot because of this. And when the day came when I said, that's it, I can't anymore, you know, he found church, he found Pastor Sandy, Pastor Natasha, and Pastor Roman, who is our leader, and we are so happy that we are here, and we know that only serving God, only being obedient to Him, we will have everything okay with God. We are standing on this earth because it is our earth. You know, we were near the cabinet of ministers, and we believe that this house will soon be built because we made covenant with God and we participate in the building of this church. So thank you very much. Thank you, our pastors. I am so happy with God. I am thankful to God, thankful to Pastor Sandy, to Pastor Roman Trohin, because they took me out from this mud. And like from mud, I became like a king. So thank you very much.
Oh, Аллилуйя. Давайте мы...
Вы бесподобны. Вы бесподобны. Потрясающе. Давайте воздадим большие, большие.
Да, Господь.
Аплодисменты Богу. Это вы пели Асана, нет? Давайте спойте нам еще Асана со всеми. Да, пожалуйста. Включите хор, большой хор. И...
И в это время, когда готовится хор, пожалуйста, кто еще не вышел, выходите сюда. Станьте частью нашей большой семьи. Во имя Иисуса мы приглашаем вас. Пожалуйста, пока будет звучать эта песня, не сомневайтесь, выходите, мы ждем вас.
Christians needed to change the spiritual temperature of this nation forever. Are you one of them? The Bible says creation is waiting for the manifestation of the sons of God for this end time. You don't have to be a pastor or someone in a leadership position in a church to be part of this great move of God. All you need is a genuine hunger for the kingdom of God to be established on earth. Pastor Sunday Adelaja, the pastor of the largest church in Europe, the Embassy of God, is initiating a move of God in this nation called the History Makers Bible School. The History Makers Bible School takes place only on one Saturday every month to equip you for the next level. It will also be a good opportunity to network with like-minded Christians. You will receive tried and tested keys to church growth and pastoring without tears at the Emmanuel Center, 9 to 23 Marsham Street, Victoria, London, Southwest 1P3DW. Registration is £40 per session. To register, call 0798-114-6157 or email admin@hmbsuk.org or visit the website at www.hmbsuk.org. Whatever you do, don't miss this move of God. Call the number on the screen now to register. Remember, you were called for a time like this.